But it wasn't until I found Chad that things really turned around. Just hearing how other people did it gave me hope. Hearing what they said, hey, if I had to do it all over again, I would have done A, but I would have done it this way. Just that was just so invaluable, hearing from my peers.
Don't you worry, I'm not going anywhere. I will stay here. I will stay here.